Governor John Bel Edwards announces a new sawmill is coming to Bienville Parish, bringing jobs and economic impact with it. The company's Hunt Forest Projects in Tolko will develop the $240 million sawmill project near the community of Taylor, Louisiana. The joint venture will create 500 new jobs for Northwest Louisiana. Construction is set to begin early 2022.